We got it from Misty Cope from Grand Forks, North Dakota. And our hometown boy, Damon Victor from Dickinson, North Dakota.
We end our tour in North Dakota's own Theodore Roosevelt National Park, ranked by the New York Times as one of the top five places in the world to see.
Simply put, none of us would be here tonight were not for the foresight of President Theodore Roosevelt.
Here is your